Now in its 12th generation, Chevrolet Suburban has been a constant on the automotive scene since long before marketing Lexus such as SUV and crossover were but a gleam in the eye of an ambitious marketing executive. Competitors have come and gone, but the Suburban has remained on course, offering body-on-frame construction, scads of interior space, and proficient towing skills for families with lots of stuff and the need to move it. Truck guts. Based on many of the same mechanical underpinnings as those on the latest Chevrolet Silverado, the Suburban hierarchy consists of three levels, LS, LT, and LTZ, and four-wheel drive is a $3,000 option across the board. A fully boxed frame serves as a stout foundation for upgraded body mounts, aluminum front control arms, and a relocated rear axle with a slightly wider rear track. GM's new direct-injected, Gen 5 5.3-liter V8 provides 355 horsepower and 383 pounds-to-foot of torque, an increase of 35 horsepower and 48 pounds-to-foot over the outgoing Suburban's port-injected 5.3-liter V8. The V8 backs up to a 6-speed automatic transmission and is the only powertrain combo available. Standard on 4WD Suburbans is AutoTrack 4WD with a single-speed transfer case. On the outside, the newly invigorated fascia gets the swept back, wrap around.